Justin Bieber. What's and
up? Hey, by the way, congratulations on your single.
Thank you.
Pretty awesome.
Thank you. Congratulations on your album and
Absolutely.
Everything. One of the last times that Justin was on Ellen, she made him try to shoot a hockey puck through a hole. If he got it in, the whole audience got tickets to see him in concert. Let's see how that went.
The game is called Holy Puck, and all you have to do is hit the puck into the hole. It seems easy. I'm going to give you three tries. I don't think you're going to need three tries.
Give you another shot. Let's play Holy Roller. All I have to do is roll the ball into the hole, and the whole audience will get a pair of tickets to see you perform at the Rose Bowl. Wish me luck.
Oh, that was so bad.
You know what? But that's not the point. We're gonna let you do it.
No, it's okay. It's like you're not great at it, but it's fine.
Yep, that's okay. I can sing.
Just kidding. I'll probably be worse. I'm bad too.
That was worse than me.
That was worse than yours, yeah.
You know what?
Do we keep going?
Yeah, let's just keep going.
I mean, just keep going or you go too?
Well,
You go.
No, oh my gosh.
It's way harder.
It's so much harder than it looks. Oh, wow, good idea. Website for your chance to win tickets to Justin's upcoming Changes tour. I also just want to thank all of my guests, and Ellen specifically, thank you so much for letting me host. I love you so much. As she always says, be kind to one another. Bye, guys.